They're very flexible. Very flexible. Nice. GG too early, good girl. All right, so now we're just gonna walk around. Right around the border. And we're gonna build this up to a minute. So this will dovetail nicely with your stays. So she'll be getting basically a lot of stay practice. So remember, her only rule is that she has to keep 4 feet on the place. She doesn't have to sit, she doesn't have to lie down. She can walk around in a circle on the place for all I care. But we're just teaching her where the border is. Just another way to teach her. Because later on we're going to have the leash way out here and do the circles probably next week. Okay. Go, go. Go to mommy. Good. Now circle her. Right up close. Just one circle, then release her. So just like the stay, we want to move her forward slowly. We'll make sure we can do one first easily 4 times in a row. Did she take a good nap when she came home from the last lesson? Yes. Yeah, yeah, it's definitely the mental.
Good girl.
Okay. We'll just make her do 4. Get the point. Are you a tired puppy?
Good girl.
Okay. Place. There we go. You caught yourself too. It was tight and then you let it be loose. That was good.
Good girl.
You can jolly like, woo, come on, Lila. Come on. There you go.
Place.
Think she's trying to tell us something? Good girl. All right, okay. I think that's enough for her. Ah, pretty girl. Yeah.